Normandy, France, and as I watched some of the street signs go by, these are names that are familiar to anyone that has studied or spent time looking at D-Day. We are obviously going to spend the next couple of days here reporting the 75th anniversary events. It's a place I've been before. It's a gorgeous part of France, very green, but also a place with such deep history, and there is nothing more moving than being at the American Cemetery overlooking Omaha Beach, which is where we will be for the anniversary commemoration on Thursday. So we'll be reporting from here and have some of our stories and with some of the veterans of this we see on NBC Nightly News.